All right, so these guys are now snapping a line, using this chalk line to figure out how exactly, or to show in exactly how high the concrete is going to be poured when it's poured. So it's going to be 4 inches of concrete, and the last 6 inches of this wall will be just this rigid foam. But the foam is going to go, the concrete's going to go right up to that line right here.